sad. Yeah. They went to get a haircut.
Nice kimono.
And went in and it's just, we don't all have Japs in
and
here.
And he made dishes like stew.
So Ray said, we just walked out and went home.
Curry.
But that lasted for a few.
Naturally.
I don't know how long, but then
he did a variety.
All of a sudden,
and
all that went away. And
was able to make us fine,
just back to the normal way.
Turkey. Dad took us to the Oregon Buddhist temple when we were old enough to attend.
Mr. Rata and Mr. Toyoka came over to our place where it's Cass, Kinoshita. And we seemed to hit it off all right at first, so I said, okay. And he came to see me every week. On the farm, and I know he was tired. Yeah, but he did come every week.
Well, when we were very little, well, at age five, at Merrillhurst,
we knew the Toyokas.
Decided that in the neighborhood there were lots of
Japanese. I'm not sure if you knew Mr. Rada or
say,
any
was Mr. Full. Apparently,
helped
Mr. Rada.
So they started a school. And it was
not one person ever talked to me or looked at me or anything.
And it was actually a storefront.
And of course, once I got home, my parents were there to meet me.
And they gathered the children. I can't remember how many of us there were.
24th.
But they were very good teachers. And so I remember.